These guys know it, even though the Wizards beat them by 27 points when they played 2.5 weeks ago. As Bismack Biyombo scores inside.